For the Eagles, we have number 60, Dwight Bixon, and number 51, Greg Eadie. And behind them, the eight other seniors. The Saints will receive, the Eagles will kick. Saints number 44, Mark Bruce. Kicking number 20, was taken by number 20, Todd Troutman. And the ball is brought back to the 34-yard line. First and 10, Saints. Matt Mitchum on the tackle. Picks up about 2 yards on the run. Number Matt, Paul Mitchum, and Bruce McGee made the tackle.
Tell me about the espionage problem.
Second, eight. Ball taken by 36, and he is caught behind the line of scrimmage. Mike Nell is running. Number 51, Greg Eadie, and number 5, Jeff Glover. Loss of a yard, 3rd, 9. From the 36. Quarter-four running. Picked up good yellow fumble. Eagles ball. Fumble, Eagles ball. Recovered by Paul Mitchum. Recovered the fumble. Eagles ball now. First and 10 from their 48. First and 10 from their 48.
Thank you.
12, Bishop running. Picks up about 4 yards. Tackle made by Steve Hines. They'll gain a 4, 2, 6 for the Saints 49. Stacy Floyd running. Number 20 making a stop for the Saints, a Todd Troutman. Brings up now 3rd down. And let's say 3. Ball's on the Saints 45. Yarborough running. And driven out of bounds by number 10 for the Saints. Val Elliott. But he made the necessary yardage for the 1st down. Eagles ball, 1st and 10 from the Saints 40. And they're making a loss on the play on a quarterback keeper by number 11, Matt Mitchum, a loss of 3 yards, 2nd, 13. And they're making a stop, David Bagnell, along with flag on the play. Penalty against the Saints. Encroachment brings up 2nd and 8. Fumble on the play. Fumble on the play. And lost of Eagles ball. And it will loss of about 12 yards on the play. Back to the Eagles 49. It is now 3rd and 25. Mitchell back, and he's intercepted by number 20. And it's a fumble. Goes out of bounds. That ball was intercepted by number 20, Todd Troutman. And it's a Saints ball, 1st and goal within the 5. Run up the middle. D. Evans in on the tackle. And Dwight Mixon. It is now 2nd and goal from the 1. And they are making a stop for no gain by Dwight Mixon, along with Tim Thomas. No gain on the play. That brings up 3rd and goal from the 1. In for a touchdown. Scoring for with number 44, Mark Cruz. Now they attempt for the point after. Keels quarterbacking. And he goes in, he scores. The 6 minutes and 36 seconds remain in the first quarter. Mountain Hall sinks 8. Eagles, nothing. Deep for the Eagles, B.D. Yarborough, and Stacy Floyd. Kicking for the Saints will be number 44, Mark Bruce. Bruce kicks. Taken by Stacy Floyd. In there making the stop, number 20, Todd Troutman. That is now Salem's ball, first and 10 from the 10. First and 10 from the 10-yard line. Hand off to Stacy Floyd. And they're making the stop for Clarendon Hall. Oh. Loss of a yard, second 11. Matt Mitchum running. And they're making the stop, number 36. Mike Nettles along with Cag Brunson. Cag Brunson, number 24. Third down and 5. Stacy Floyd back and is intercepted. Pass intended for Johnny Brown, intercepted by number 86 for Clarendon Hall, Lee Brown. Now it's Saints ball, first and 10 from the Eagles 37-yard line. Saints ball in the backfield. We have Keels quarterback and Nettles, Haney, and Bruce, the running backs. Oh, He'll run a couple of pitches to Nettles, 36. And looks like he picked up about 6-7 yards on the run, making the stop for the Eagles. Jeff Glover and Bruce McGee. Say, gain of 6 yards, second and four. Keel pitches to number 44, and there's a loss on a play. Mark Bruce of a loss about 4 yards, maybe five, say third and eight. Ball's at 35. Back to pass intended for 20, incomplete, with a flag on the play. On the play, illegal use of the hands against the Saints, brings the ball back to the 45, the Eagles 45, now it is third down, at about 17. Heels back, and he is sacked. And they're making a sack, number 51, Greg Eadie. A loss of 5 yards on the sack, and they bring up fourth, 22. Back on the Eagles, 49. And it is a fair catch call, fumble, Saints ball. First and 10 Saints down within the 20-yard line, within the, say, about the 14, first and 10 from the 14. Brunson, Keels on a keeper. No gain on the play, second 10. Play, 24 running, and he goes in for a touchdown, Greg Brunson, but it's a flag on the play. Thank you. a penalty against the Saints. Holding. Brings up down second. And about 18. Heels, hands to 44. Running. Jeff Glover made the tackle. The run was by Mark Bruce. And he picked up good yardage, but flag on the play. The penalty against the Eagles. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Eagles. Brown back, he throws. Incomplete, no one. Val Higgins. Attempt the pass. Now it brings up fourth and about one. Valiant. Hands off, and he goes in for a touchdown. Greg Eady made the stop, and it's the flag on the play. There is a call, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Saints. It back the throw, and it's complete. It's good, but the penalty will be assessed on the kickoff. There's another flag. Attempt was good. There is a 15-yard penalty. Stepped off against the Saints on the kickoff. Sportsmanlike conduct. And now, 15 yards is called against the Eagles for dead ball foul. So we're back where we started from the 40. So the Saints will kick off from the 40. Number 44 will keep. Mark Bruce. taken by Matt Mitchell, number 11. Mitchell running, stopped by number 24. Huh? 41, correction. Stacy Floyd brought it back, stopped by number 24. Cag Bunch. Eagles ball, first and 10 from the 25. Paul Mitchell running, making the initial stop there, number 20. Todd Troutman, also 36 medals. Gain of 5 yards, second 5 from the 30. Matt Mitchum again hands to Paul Mitchum. In there making the stop for the Saints, Cag Brunson, along with David Haney. Brings up 3rd and 5. Mitchum pitches to Yarborough. Yarborough running, and he picks up good yardage up to the 40-yard line. In there, making the stop, number 24, Cag Brunson. It is 1st and 10, Eagles from their own 39. And that is the end of the first quarter. The score, 16 for the Saints, nothing for the Eagles. First and 10 from the Eagles, 39. Jeff Glover running. And they're making the stop. Keels, along with Cag Brunson, along with 12, David Haney. Gain of 4, second 6. Second and 6. Matt Mitchum hands to the running back, Stacy Floyd. Gain of 1 yard, and that's 3rd and 4. Pitch to P.D. Yarborough. And Yarborough picks up good yardage. And in there making the stop was for number 20, Todd Troutman. And the ball is now on the 37-yard line, 1st and 10 Eagles. Mitchum hands to Mitchum. And then they'll make an initial stop with number 20. Number 20, Todd Troutman. Gain of 2, second 8. On a keeper. Matt Mitchum running. Cag Brunson, along with Nettles, in on the stop. Gain of three, third, five. Time has been called by the Eagles. Okay, when you get a chance, would you please check with the little girls are going around selling some chances on a box of Divinity Fudge. Selling chances now on a box of the Divinity Fudge. So the cheerleaders are raffling this, so please buy a chance. You might have a lucky number tonight. Mitchum pitches to P.D. Yarborough. And they're making a stop for the Saints as number 20, Todd Troutman. Say, gain of one, four. Keegan, Bruce McGee, Bass, the throw, it's a pass to Pat Mitchum. It is a beauty. It is Eagles ball, first and 10, from the punter. McGee to Mitchum. It is first and goal from the 5-yard line. Paul Mitchum, and it is a fumble. Fumble on the play. Saints got it. Banks ball, first and 10 from the 20, from the 15. Greg Eady, Wade Hodge, Matt Mitchum. Gain of two, second eight. Teal, the quarterbacking. It pitches to Cag Brunson, and he is stopped in there by number 10, Tim Thomas, along with Stacy Floyd. B.D. Yarborough. Third, two. From the 28. Nope. From the 23. Flag on the play.
Still is. Like the squeeze and stuff.
Encroachment against the Eagles, 5 yards. And that is enough for the first down. First and 10 Saints. Left flag's on the play. Got it back. 5 yards against the Saints. Encroachment. Now it is first and 15. Official timeout. Pitches to 44, picks up about 2 yards. Second, 13. Wade Hodge, Greg Eady, and Paul Mitchum. Injured player is Greg Eady. D. Evans replacing him. And the Eagles line. Second. 12. Keels. Hands to. Nope. Back to pass. Throws. And it's complete. To number 44, Mark Bruce, and he goes all the way in for a touchdown. Mark Bruce. Yards for a touchdown. Heels back, and it's incomplete. For the Triumphal. So now it's a 22-0 ball game with 6 minutes and 7 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Number 44 kicking. And it's taken by Stacy Floyd. And he is stopped on the 20-yard line. Eagles ball, first and 10 from the 20. Paul Mitchum running. Gain of a yard, second, 9. Bet Mitchum on a keeper. Picked up about 14 yards on the run. First and 10. Making a stop, Nettles. First and 10 Eagles from the 35. They own 35. Takes it forward, running. It picks up 5 yards, second and 5. Paul Mitchum running. Stacy Floyd running. Timeout, measurement. Third down and 1. Third and 1. Mitchum running, Paul Mitchum. It is enough for the first down. First and 10 Eagles from their own 45. Takes it forward. And he goes all the way. 55 yards. 55-yard run by Stacy Floyd. Now the attempt for the extra point. No good. No good. The run for the points after, no good. So 3:26 remains in the second quarter. It's a 22 for the Saints, 6 for the Eagles. Deep for the Saints, number 44. Bruce, number 20, Troutman. Kicking for the Eagles. Stacy Floyd, number 41. And he brings it back to the 39. First and 10, the Saints from their own 39. Hands to 44. Bruce in there making the stop. The initial stop by 61. Wade Hodge. Dwight Mixon in on it. And Matt Mitchell. Gain of 3 yards, second, 7. Keels hands to 44 again. And they're making the stop. Wade Hodge, Dwight Mixon. Who else? Tim Thomas. Gain of a yard, 2 yards, third and 5. Getting hands to 44. Bruce running. Necessary yards for the first down. Ball is now in Eagle territory on the 49. Running. Boot. In there, Wade Hodge. Making the initial stop. Gain of 5 yards. Second and 5 from the Eagles 45. And a hand to Cag Brunson. Greg Eady, Jeff Glover, Bruce McGee, Dwight Mixon. Third, 3. Number 12. David Haney running. Picked up the necessary yardage for a first down. And now it is first and 10 from the Eagle 33. Time has been called by the Saints. The person in the parking lot, will you be so kind to turn your lights off? Thank you. There's a fumble on the play. A fumble on the play. Bruce McGee recovered the fumble. Time has been called by the Eagles. Eagles ball, first and 10 from their own 37-yard line. First and 10. Remind you, we have some good food here in the canteen, so please come over during the halftime. I know you're hungry. Coffee, Coke. Hamburgers, French fries, hot dogs. Also buy you a raffle ticket from these little girls for the Divinity Fudge. Mitchum pass is complete. Time has been called. The pass was completed to Danny Ackerson. Good for 8 yards, second two. Matt Mitchum to Danny Ackerson. Pass good for 8 yards. The ball is now on the Eagles 45. Sean Keel. Now it's Saints ball, first and 10. Number 14. Time has been called by the Saints. Be sure to buy a raffle ticket now from these little girls on the good candy. Saints ball, first and 10. Rested on the Eagles, 48. Fields back to throw. And it's incomplete. The pass intended for Nettles. Brings up second 10 from the 48. Pass intended for number 12. Incomplete. 20. Crampton, incomplete. Third 10. The pass, and he's sacked by Greg Eady. A loss on the play brings up fourth and 11. Time has been called by the Saints. Yeah. pitch to number 12. Dwight Mixon made the stop, and that is the end of the first half. Lining up for the kickoff now for the second half. Kicking for the Saints will be number 44, Bruce Deep. 41, Stacy Floyd. And he's brought down by number 24, Keg Brunson. Brings it back to the 30-yard line. Eagles fall now, first and 10 from their own 30. Hand off to Paul Vichem, a loss on the play of a yard, second 11 from the 29.
That kind of dog.
What a sack. A loss of 10 yards. Now the ball is on the 20. Good. And 20. From the 20.
Go! 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 Go!
Benny Ackerton.
And Ackerton goes 80 yards from a touchdown. Touchdown.
From Matt Mitchum to 64 to Danny Ackerton, the receiver. And he goes 80 yards. And now the attempt, the extra point. Paul Mitchum running his good. Now it is a 22 for the Saints, 14 for the Eagles. Line it up now for the kickoff. Deep for the Saints will be number 44. Mark Bruce. Along with 20, Todd Crapman. Kick in for the Eagles will be number 41, Stacy Floyd. The second by Calvin Fummel. And he is stopped by, he's on the ground, D. Evans. It's all right, D. Evans made the stop. It's now Saints ball, first and 10 from the own 33. Hands to 44. Booth in there making the stop. Stacy Floyd along with Jeff Glover, Greg Eady. Gain of 5 yards, second and 5. Heels hands to his running back, Cag Clarkson. And he's finally pulled down after picking up good yardage. Bruce McGee made the tackle. Now, the ball is in Eagle territory from the 47. It's first and 10, the Saints. Time has been called, official timeout. And the 44. Picked up good yardage on the run. Stopped by Scott Robinson. As Bruce running, picks up 9 yards. Second one. Flags on the play. Stepped off against the Saints and Coachman. 7. And to Keg Brunson. Matt Mitchum. Jeff Glover. And Stacy Floyd made the stop and brings up the necessary yardage for the first down. It's now 6 ball, 1st and 10. And now the ball is on the Eagles 32, 33. Fields hands to Jack Brunson around the end, and he's driven out of bounds. A flag on the play. Jeff Glover made the stop. And Greg Eady. Flag on the play. Floyd, also Dwight Mixon, number 60. Brings up 3rd down. 7. Heels back. The throw, and he's in a punt. No. Incomplete pass. Brings up 4th and 6. Fields back. The throw throws incomplete. Flag on the play. Incomplete. But that's a flag. The penalty is declined by the Eagles. They take over on downs. Now it's 1st and 10 from the own 29. Hands off to Paul Mitchum. Stopped in there by a host of Saints. No gain on the play. 2nd 10. Yo.
cover running. Picks up 2 yards, third, 8. And Mitchum is sacked. Well, a loss on the play that brings up 4th down. And 15. Bruce McKeek kicks, flag on the play. Five yards, stepped off against the Eagles. Bruce McGee kicking. Saints ball, 1st and 10. First and 10 Saints from the 37. Heels, hands to his running back. Nettles. Flag on the play. Stepped off against the Eagles. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Eagles. Running back, 44. And it's by Jeff Glover, but a flag on the play. Think that was about 17, 18 yards, but there's a penalty. Yard penalty, holding against the Saints. First, 24. Back to pass, complete to Booth. And his flag on. No flag. Okay. Pick up of 22 yards, second, 3. On a keeper, Keels running. Stacy Floyd and number 11, Matt Mitchum. First and 10. Saints.
We lost Cameron last week.
Fields pitches to Bruce. And they're stopped by a host of Eagles. Paul Mitchum. Wade Hodge. Bruce McGee. Gain of 2. 2 and 8. Second and 8. Flag on the play. Movement. 5 yards against the Saints. Second. 13. Flag on the play. Against the Saints. Second, 18. Back to pass to 44, and he's driven out of bounds. That by Paul Mitchum. Thanks, that. Third one. No, correction. Third 11. Fields back, the throw, intercepted by Stacy Floyd. Intercepted by Stacy Floyd. Eagles ball, first and 10. Balls on the 17-yard line. Flag on the play. Mitchum running. Flag on the play. Thank you. 5 yards against the Eagles. First and 15. Biddy Yabba running. And they're making a stop. Cag Brunson, number 24. Also number 12. David Haney. Second 10. From the 7-10. In on the tackle. Glover running. Brings up third down and six. And that is the end of the third quarter. The end of the third quarter. The Saints 22, Eagles 14. Back. The pass intended for Ackerson, incomplete. Defended by number 20, Troutman, number 10. Which is Val Elliott. Brings up fourth and six. Fourth down and six. The ball's on the 22. Bruce McGee kicking for the Eagles. And it's down by Johnny Brown. Good for 42 yards. Saints ball, first and 10. Fields hands to 44. And running back, Bruce. He picks up about 7 yards on the run. Bruce McGee. Jeff Glover. Second, six. Pitches to, who made that? Paul Mitchum, along with Wade Hodge, making the stop, brings up third and three. Third, three. Kills on a keeper. He makes the yardage necessary for the first down. Greg Eady. Jeff Glover. First and 10. Saints. From their 48. And up to number 12. Tim Thomas, Dwight Mixon, Paul Mitchum made the stop. Haney running. Second, 10. Hands to 44, Bruce. Wade Hart. Jeff Glover. Paul Mitchum. Third. Third and four. Eagle territory from the 46. Bruce running. And he's driven out of bounds. By Stacy. Trumbull, Eagles ball. Trumbull, Eagles ball. Eagles ball, first and 10 from the own 38. Mitchum running from Matt Mitchum to Paul Mitchum. And they're making the stop, Troutman. Gain of one, second, 9. Mitchum running. And they're making the stop. Problem. Gain of a yard. Third. 8. Yep. Mitchum back. Matt Mitchum pass intended for Jeff Glover. Defended. Broken up by Troutman. Made up fourth. 8. Back deep for the Saints. Mark Bruce. Pass to Matt, caught, but it's passed to Matt Mitchum. It is good. From the corner, Bruce McGee to Matt Mitchum, the quarterback. It is complete. Eagles ball, first and 10. The hand trouble. Brandon Hall has it. Tag Bronson. Bubble on the play. Saints ball. Now it is Saints ball, first and 10, and the ball is resting on the 30-yard line. They're on 30. Fields, quarterback, hand to 44, and he's in there making the stop. I don't know. Dwight Bixon. Second down. Flag on the play. Stepped off against the Saints. And Crushman. Second down. Number 44 is running. And he's finally pulled down within the 10-yard line. Johnny Brown made the tackle. Saints ball, first and 10. Flag on the play. Penalty on the play. Half the distance to the goal line. Goal. On a keeper, heels in. Touchdown. back to throw. That is no good. Now with 5 minutes, 3 seconds remain in the fourth and final period. Clarendon Hall Saints 28, Salem Eagles 14. Lining up now for the kickoff, Pete, the Eagles, B.D. Yarborough, Stacey Floyd. Kicking for the Saints, number 44, Mark Bruce. Facing them by Stacey Floyd. And he is driven out of bounds by number 10. Barrel Elliott on the 31, Eagles 31, first and 10 from that point. Floyd back to pass, complete to first and 10, Eagles. That was from the quarterback to Stacey Floyd, and the pass completed to Danny Ackerson. Floyd throws, intended for Thank you.
personal foul against the Saints. 15 yards. Dead ball, personal foul against the Eagles. Mitchum back to pass, intended for number five, Glover, incomplete. Brings up third and 10. The ball now is on the 43. On a keeper. Been called by the Eagles, fourth and one. Quarterback Cooper. Timeout measurement. First down.
Mitchum back. Pass intended for Glover. Incomplete. Second down, 10. Danny Atkinson, pass to Johnny Brown, incomplete. Intercepted by number 10, flag on the play. Against the Eagles. Keg Brunson running. Edie making the stop. Second, 3. Mark Bruce running. Wade Hodge. Matt Mitchum. Third, 1. What a Keg Brunson running. And he's Yava made the stop. And it's now Saints ball, first and 10, on about the 3-yard line. Running touchdown. Oh,
attempt for extra point, no good. Now we line it up for the kickoff. Deep for the Eagles, boat to B.D. Yarborough, who's the station forward. Mark Booth kicking for the Saints. Taken by Stacy Floyd. And he brings it back to about the 34-yard line. First and 10 Eagles. Back, the pass, throws, incomplete, intended for number 80, Johnny Brown. He would have. Pass was completed, but fumble, thanks ball. Mark Booth running. Making the stop, Tim Thomas, Jeff Glover. Mark Booth running. In there making the stop. For the Eagles, B.D. Yarborough. And that is the end of the ball game. That is the end of the game.